cry on this one.
Yeah.
He's gonna ugly cry.
I like it.
Look at me, Daddy.
Is it good or what?
It looks good.
Smile.
Good job.
Daddy, Daddy job.
I like to smile.
Daddy,
oh,
smile
at
work. That's me.
You're going to see an inflection.
Good job. Where are you going to put it?
Where did you get that?
Guy from Poland, he drew it.
She has worked her guts out for that for you.
But the frame
we talked about him, honey, didn't we?
Yes.
That's
what
really
she
nice,
thought
Nancy.
He did.
That
is
gorgeous.
That amazing?
The frame.
I know it. I know it. She told me about it.
Are you okay? Okay.
That's hand done.
What happened?
Again?
She told me about it. It's a great story. But she thought it was going to be a photo right. I said, no, I mean it.
Aged to perfection.
We need to put the date on this.
Anyway, we messaged each other through Facebook, and he was so good. And I called
Gas Monkey
to see if he was fine. I called Gas Monkey to see if he was legit,
David.
And he says, yes, he's legit. And so I messaged him.
I don't care about
him.
Legit. Is he cheap?
Nope.
Nope.
And
you're not allowed to ask that.
I wanted a print. He goes, I don't do prints. He says,
that's original. That's probably the second original, right?
It's the second original. What did he do with the marker or?
He didn't.
I don't know.
It's like a pencil.
He's like a pencil.
You know, he's good. I mean, it's either airbrushing or markers. Copic.
Love it.
Your Copic.
Thank you.
It's not
happy birthday.
Thank y'all.
Happy birthday. Happy Father's Day, Pops.
Thank y'all.
Yay! Are you 52 this year?
Hi, he didn't know this year.
52?
51.
Oh, 51. I'm sorry. 51.
That
makes me 31.
What?
Oh my gosh, that makes me like
31.
No kidding. That makes Madeline really young.
Madeline. Madeline just a twinkle in all of our stars.